Alright, hey guys, Prismit's here, and welcome back to another game of Curse of the Dead Gods. Alright, for this episode, we're gonna do the Darkest Explorer. Dark souls know when to embrace the darkness. Flee the light as it makes you more vulnerable than ever. Find refuge in the shadows by taming the fire with your dark powers. Gold. Oh, that's good tea. Man, I gotta admit, it's been a while, though. Oh, wait, didn't we do this last playthrough? See, it's like... It's been a while since I've done any recording, so... I'm literally lost as to where we are. Still want to make sure we beat those challenges and move on. I want to play myself some Hollow Knight later after this. Supportly, gotta be wary about those, actually, be wary about some booby traps, I believe, that comes from the chest. Sure if that's still there. They change taking to space. That's kind of weird. Oh well, that does save time. My problem. Okay, the biggest problem I have whenever it comes to these long run, making it up to the first two isn't an issue, but. Oh wait, can't even do that. Thank goodness. Cute. This is a relic, so... Oh, there we go. I don't really think we're gonna buy any relics. Unless it's really good. Some gold. Oh, shoot, that was close. That was close. Oh, man, did I go through that? I almost thought I'd take damage. % critical damage, but it's not worth 50 corruption. I really want to buy the healing effect, but no. Take this kind of direction, who knows? If we might get a good weapon. Starting to notice we're mostly getting a lot of projectile-based enemies. Shoot. Oh, thank God, thank God. Too clumsy. Let's see what they got. Kills increase movement speed for 5 seconds. Not liking this so far. Okay, one more roll. really not liking it so far. Yeah, we're gonna try another room. Take this route. Our damage still increases thanks to the grace of the Tempest. For a second there. I try not to lose the grace of the Tempest, and that's exactly what I end up not doing. Venomous, this thing really does save me a lot. I'll take it. I just really love the poison attack. Sulfurous barrel. I had these claws from the very beginning. Oh, shoot. I still keep forgetting this is a challenge. So technically we do want it to be dark. I'm gonna skip this out. We got what we need. Should be good for the next two floors. Go gold, please. Nice, nice, nice. Not bad. I don't know about the extension of it, but oh well, it's a double-edged sword. Not sure how things are gonna keep going if the stats aren't increasing. Thank you. let's get my health back up. Come on, guy. And let's see, which curse do I want to get rid of? I'll take get rid of Temple Bite. I really hate that one. In 50% of damage taken in. Let's replace that one. I prefer hammers. Is there something neat to it? But not really. I think we have enough gold. Shoot, that was close. Thank you. Now we end this guy. Let's see if there's anything in here. Kinda tempted to take this one more. Yeah, I think I'll take this. I can gambit. I wish they had something like a backpack in this game so that you can carry or switch between two claws. Item like that would be pretty cool. Probably might die pretty early. Yep, there we go. Let's see, 50% more damage in the dark. Feels good, but let's skip it. Whoops, that was close. Okay, let's see if this one's better. 100% better. This one does more damage, but this one has better stats to it. Whoops, 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 whoops. What the heck? I almost died. Take that. There we go. Ace of the Tempest. Okay, this might be my worst nightmare. Avoid taking as much damage as possible. Not worth anything compared to what I have. Give me both. And now we just stack up on some gold. If I do remember correctly, I think a few weapons did get some buff, and the big mini bosses I've been fighting lately got a bit of a downgrade. And that probably explains why I'm doing so much damage. That, or it could be just a... No. I'm not even gonna try it. Restores 25% when curse is lifted. I might replace this. I like corruption's gonna do anything that badly. Actually, that's a lie. Sense all healing. Yeah, no, definitely not worth it. Why do I keep getting drops in those? Okay. I think we have enough for stats. If you want to go for stats, we're still not powerful. And I like the setup of this. Thank you. Nice, nice, nice. Not worth it. Not bad. I'll just take the 10% damage, really. Not that interested in the percept. Our next boss. I might die. Back off, gotta back off. Attack really caught me off guard. Golden panning skin loses as much gold as you take that one off. Oops. Thank goodness. Okay, fire damage. This one off. And this really won't matter much, so like that. To the haven. Gotta heal up. There we go. It only took one. Should we go look for a new weapon or a gold? A little bit curious about the weapon. Yeah. Shoot, shoot. I swear I hate those big guys. Kind of a waste there. It's not much of a difference, so. Yeah, there wasn't much of a difference there. That one other offered some kind of stats to it, and that would have been pretty nice. I don't know, like some heals. So right now, things look pretty bad. I hope they add something like a purify stand so that you can, I don't know, get some of these curses out of the way. Oops, whoops, 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 whoops. Okay, thank God. No. Shoot, I wanted to get out. I wish I had one of those charms that kind of saves me right before death. Okay, come on, please. Nope. You're not gonna try something sneaky like that on me. Get rid of this one. Nope. Thank you. There we go. I almost missed that. This was a relic source. Oh, no, that wasn't it. This one does offer stats and a weapon. Ah, shoot. It's consumed to restore 50% of max health when taking a fatal blow. Yeah, I might have to use that. I'll take that. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, now you lighting. What the hell? God, what the hell? It wouldn't light the first time I tried to do it. I'm not too worried since we got that, Oh man, what I should have done was I should have kept the other charm. I should remove something out of there. Old part would have been okay, because we didn't really need that, and that could have given me a better healing opportunity. Alright, what's this? Ah, crap. Came out through. Crappy bosses. Had a feeling. Just gonna skim through it. Give me all of that. Hopefully we can find a better weapon. God. Oh. No! Okay. Oh my god, the worst, my worst nightmare. No. Stop doing that! Should have done that a long time ago. Wow, I'm just gonna die. Secondary dagger. Each kill permanently increases base damage. I'm gonna need shield, honestly. One of them got consumed. I wish there was like a healing stand right next to the boss. Oh my god, I thought I was dead. What the hell is he doing? Don't get too greedy. Okay, this is where things get exciting. Whew, wow, that was close. Okay. No. Damn it, get closer. Okay, this is pretty intense. Nope. Wow, 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 that last part was there. It's close. Okay. Just one hit is all it takes to kill me. Come on. Dang it, dang it. I couldn't dodge! He was so close! Oh my god. He was so close. I ran out of points. I got greedy. Oh my god. See, if I still had that charm and I didn't take too much damage, I could survive that. Oh well. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. And I'll catch you next time. Bye-bye.